All right, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have more action for you momentarily. At this time, obviously conspicuous by his absence is the Macho Man Randy Savage. And I'd like to announce, unfortunately, that Randy Savage has been unable to sign a contract with the World Wrestling Federation, not unable to come to terms with the World Wrestling Federation for a new contract. But Randy, I know you're out there listening. And on behalf of all of us here in the World Wrestling Federation, all of your fans, and certainly me, the number one fan, I'd like to say thank you for all of your positive contributions to the World Wrestling Federation. Thank you, Randy Savage, for all of the wonderful memories for so many years here in the World Wrestling Federation. We wish you nothing but the best. Godspeed and good luck.